Een groep van zo'n 15 vluchtelingen staat vrijwel direct nadat ze het pand hebben betreden alweer buiten. De groep wil uit protest buiten de nacht doorbrengen uit onvrede over de nieuwe opvangplekken.
So this is not a life when you get inside to a room without a TV. Just only with bed, there's no fridge, all what they care about is
No liquor for you, no privacy or something, there's no privacy.
And all we get is the promise that your life will become better and nothing at all.
And we need to take just 12 euros and half in 1 week.
We're gonna stay outside because we don't want to eat this food. We don't want to stay in this room because we run away from our country because of the situation and now we live in the jails.
We are eating this same food since 4 months. This butter, this the milk, this is very, very bad.
Maybe we should go back our country dying there. I think it's fair enough. Thank you.